Transitional interior designing style. If you swoon over the classic shapes and silhouettes of traditional design but just can't get enough of minimalism and open concept of contemporary, then transitional is style for you. It is marriage of traditional and contemporary furnishing, fabrication and decorative features. There is so much freedom to be found with transitional as you are not locked by one set of era or designing style. You can easily express yourself, and no transitional home will ever look similar. It always looks unique and different. But of course, there are challenges to give unique mix and to make everything work together. So let's see how you can achieve it. Because this style uses primary neutrals for its color scheme, so you need to use number of different textures. Well, it depends on the mood you are looking to create from room to room. It focuses more on warm neutrals, so look for cream, beige, khaki, brown. Well, you can introduce non-color gray or an array of 4 or 5 different tones of the same shade and try to keep everything consistent. Neutral that bounces off light, you can also echo the upholstery or sofa or chair or your transitional interior is not devoid of patterns, but they are used indirectly. Patterns are used as an accent. It can be also 1 or 2. Classic patterns like arabesque, stripes, Greek key, hingebone can be easily incorporated. Or you can also go with traditional floral patterns having an updated look. Furnitures are approached in 2 ways. First one is simply mix your traditional pieces with contemporary ones. Second way is to use furniture that has been designed as transitional. Let's discuss some features of transitional furnitures. It employs simple silhouettes, but you will also encounter curved lines. In addition to curved lines, it is the combination of curved and straight lines, giving birth to both masculine and feminine energy. A wingback chair is the most popular example of transitional furniture. Tufting is a common feature and used in transitional furniture, and it is mixed with some contemporary pieces. Other styles are Lawson style sofa, swoop armchair, large ottomans having exposed legs and nail head trim as a design element. For hard surfaces, go for rich wood, tinted or transparent glass, plain or colored mirrors, stones, marbles, and even lacquered pieces. Transitional interior loves to mix metal finishes such as chrome, brass, gold, and silver. Look to go for neutral colored flooring. Clearly, wood and tile works with transitional flooring, and one amazing feature is carpet goes very well. In fact, it is the only style any kinds of flooring just fits perfectly. Include the classic fabrics like cotton, linen, wool, also leather, silk, suede and burlap. Keep your textiles limited to a range of 4 to 5 complementary shades in different solid and patterns. You definitely want to use window coverings, so simply use velvet drapes, bamboo shades or cotton drapes having pinch pleat. Look for lighting fixtures that has strong, clean and classic lines. Mini lampshade chandeliers, crystal chandeliers involve some traditional contemporary mixture of light fixtures. Artwork in transitional home will be big, bold, classic and colorful. And if you're using pictures, use decorative frames. For your accessories, use unique artifacts and use 1-2-3 accessories approach. Also allow some plants and flowers in your space. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Ikani Interiors Workshop.